Let me read it again. You better catch this, folks, because it doesn't get any more important than this. Your rights, they exist inherently in every man by the endowment of our Creator and are merely reaffirmed in the Constitution and restricted only to the extent that they have been voluntarily surrendered by the citizenship to the agencies of government. Wow.